Oh, look him! Look at Lil Nye.
You are the sunshine in my life.
How you doing? You all right?
Oh, no, it's not all right, is it? You're on top of pergola. What are you doing?
I'm changing the game. We're vlogging. Yeah, it's a bad idea. I am going to come down.
Welcome to another video, guys. If you are new here, my name is Niall Michael Wilson, and I swing round a steel bar for a living. We're living a dream. Got a fresh trim. Walking the road with a fresh trim. This weekend, guys, is the British Championships. We're literally 2 days away by the time this vlog is out. You'll probably able to see the results, fingers crossed, and I just want to thank all you Wilsonators who are part of this incredible family. If you haven't already, make sure you backflip into that subscribe button. It would mean the world. Be careful of your phone screens and your iPad screens. Be gentle. As you can see in the background, there's a thin layer of snow. Now, I swear on the 8 medals that I'm about to win this weekend. Oh! What the f***? This clip was taken this morning about 6 hours ago. Look at it now. Yeah, England. Only joking, it's the best country in the world, okay? In other news, Prank Wars just got very, very serious. I'm sure you've all met the YouTube sensation that is my dad, Neil Wilson.
I'm a YouTube sensation!
Over on the second channel this week, I did something a little naughty. Just,
no, 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 no!
Oh, God, please, no! No!
Taking the trade to my Keep It Real brand to a whole new level. Make sure you get your merch at nwclothing.co.uk.
I might have taken this one a little bit too far.
Yeah, you did too far.
It's in the house!
In the house! Don't know, because I'm still a bit really touchy. What's that? Are you taking me or what? You promised to take me to the train station.
What now?
Yeah, I'm waiting to go. I've got my hat on and everything.
I'm vlogging.
Vlogging, man.
Come on, then. I don't know what your problem is, Doc.
Niall, you know what my problem is? In the house, on the wall. You know, who else does that?
Well, I'm guessing not a lot of people do that, Dad.
Not a lot of people, I'll tell you what. I'll count them up, shall I? Here we go. Oh, zero.
It's what's about what's entertainment. It's about entertainment,
what's going to happen next? You're going to melt in the car for me?
That is going to you.
You're the boy through a window, man!
Don't throw it now. Don't. I can't believe you just did that!
It's karma for painting.
Are you wet?
Bye.
I got a snowy mirror!
12 seconds later.
Drop me off and I've forgotten my wallet. Got me so curtailed.
Karma!
It's karma!
At least I'm not wet, am I?
You actually give me my wallet back.
What's the number?
So sorry guys for the interruption of my taking my dad to the train station, getting snowballed and giving him my bank card and ping number. So onto the real topic of this video, and I think this painting behind me is an incredible opportunity to create some content around what goes through this brain, the creativeness. To endeavour to take you through the process of what it's actually like vlogging, a huge part of my life, how we think, what we do, how we edit. But before that, we're going to compare 12, 13, 14 year old Niall gymnast to 20, 21, 22 Olympic medalist, world medalist. Short match. Oh, look at him! Look at little Nye!
That'd be very, very cool and interesting insight for you guys to compare. See how differently similar I did certain skills. And this is Niall, 13 years old, I believe, on the parallel bars. Now, that was a long swing into the tippel. That is an incredible skill, obviously, at that age. Comparing the long swing element at the Olympic Games, I did a long swing double back to catch. This is called the Bella. Big transition on the P-bars and something that takes years and years to learn, but the foundation is there. Then, obviously, the tippel element that we saw as a 14-year-old, well, this is an upgrade as well, learning much, much more height, and that is called the Babzar, where we travel along the bars. I love that you're different in a cool way. You always stand out. Well, let's move on to the pommel horse now. This, as a young kid, was my worst event by a long way. You see, I have short, stocky arms. Look at those pike circles, bent legs. Very, very disgusting. Ugh. Compared to today's start, we have the sheer to handstand. You know, very, very quickly up, and then compare the circles. We're a little more stretched out. The legs are together and tight. Let the whole world see that you're still
free. Look at that. that.
Cutie, I'm sure we've seen this on the channel before. One thing that was consistent was my passion, how much I loved it. And when I celebrated a fantastic routine. I like to show my emotion here. You see the Olympic high bar final. Same thing, that passion, eruption, and that's the same. That's something that I love to do when I compete and when I am competing, is show my emotion. I'm loving it out there. YouTube is this crazy thing now where every kid wants to be a vlogger.
Hello there.
Video creation, editing. I've picked this up literally since I was 9, 10, 11 years old. It's something that I've always loved. And people take for granted the amount of work that's gone behind it. You see the last 12 months' success, but the previous 7 years you didn't see. Patience is the biggest thing, but literally I'm trying to put across in words to you guys what goes through this brain. When you are innovating yourself every single day, being different, my uniqueness and niche is gymnastics. And I think the fact that I am so good.
No!
I'm being serious, the fact that I'm a professional and to be able to speak to you guys, you amazing people, Wilsonators, on a personal level, I'm talking to you directly. And this is why vlogging is so absolutely incredible. Just telling my story, changing the game. I speak about it every single time. I want you guys to believe that I am changing the game. You're joining a family. You know, I'm not by no means the best at this. Thousands and thousands of people better at vlogging. However, if I can inspire you guys, creators who are out there wanting to grow. So let's dive into some of the tactics of being a vlogger. The style in which we edit, I want it to be engaging, I want it to be fast-paced, different. You guys want to be excited all the time when you're watching my videos. And now take my intro for an example. You all guys remember the intro?
Hey, up YouTube! How you doing?
For the next 10 seconds, I'm going to give you another example of that exact intro. Hi YouTube, welcome back to another video. If you're new, my name is Niall Wilson, I do gymnastics. Now it's been a bit of a crazy week. This morning the snow was on the floor, now we have no snow. England's weather is absolutely crazy. We have the British Championships this weekend, I'm very, very excited. I just want to thank everyone for their support.
It's boring, man!
Jokes aside, literally what was going through my mind, transition the location, let's be loud, let's be enthusiastic, let's be staring down the camera lens, let's do some mad stuff with my body. For those who are starting YouTube, being over the top enthusiastic, excited, be weird on the camera, your mum will judge you for a little bit, Sal. I love you, Ma.
But I'm gonna be weird!
And that's if that's what you want, you know, my videos, I want to bring in the entertainment, the humour. Two more important things. One is dwelling, worrying about what other people think. Because you will get so much hate in that comment section. Give me hate now. Give me it. Go on. It's so easy to be negative. And, you know, I genuinely feel sorry for those people sat behind the keyboard, putting other people's hard work and exciting things about their life down. The final thing, you've got to be good. You've got to be good. Just like doing a backflip, you cannot read about a backflip, you cannot see me backflip into my iPad and be able to do, gotta put in the work, and that's just about making it happen. Roll the clip of me in 2015.
Outside the gym, it's 5-1. I'm about 8 weeks out from my next competition, so this sort of phase is just building up the fitness and getting all the skills that I want in my routine, so. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Let's have a good session.
It's embarrassing to watch right now. It's embarrassing. But that was me doing it. I was giving it a go. Do it because you love it. The work, the work, the work. I think it's important to say, I will always love vlogging. I did it when I had zero views.
Meanwhile.
Yo, bruh.
Yo, bruh. You alright?
I'm alright. You? You alright? Just dried up from snowball.
Hey, yeah. Well, you know what's happened, don't you, Niall?
What?
I thought these through, have you? You know, you painted on my wall.
Yeah.
Yeah. And you've given me your bank card.
Oh, God. Yeah. Yeah.
Like, on the way down into town, I was just thinking, I wanted one of them new 4K TVs.
Here, Dan, so don't mess about with my bank card.
I think they're around about $2,000-$2,500. But I don't want one of them. I'm going to get a more expensive one than that.
Dad, I swear to God.
Oh, you regret painting on the wall now, don't you? Not even a prank. I'm telling you what I'm going to do. I'm about to do it now. I'm just going down an escalator. I'm heading towards Curry's son.
So let's move on to the rings, the still rings now. I was very strong, sorry, as a gymnast. See, look at the state of that. Oh my God. Comparing that to today's swing to top planche, solid as a rock. Rings dismount. 13, we have double back full. Not too shabby, actually. The Olympics, we have the same dismount in the straight position. And he stops it. Now let's compare the high bar. Here we go. First release and catch in a competition, team. We bent the legs on the way out. Straddle catchev was the first release I competed, and there I am 13 years old. Here, Olympics, comparing it to the 1, 2, 3, 4, And again, that's something that's built over time. We started with the shadow. This is so cool to watch. Let me know if you enjoyed this little segment. I definitely can do more of this. I've got tons and tons of videos. I think it is important to look back, reflect, see how far you have come in sport or whatever it is you are doing. I'm gonna wrap it up here to know that I inspire you guys. Whatever it is, whether it's gymnastics, life, school, vlogging, honestly means the world, and it's why I do it. It's one of the greatest feelings. Listen, I have filmed all of this in 1.5 hours max around my house, dotting locations. It's gonna take me a few hours to edit. And all I would say is just make sure you plan, and the main thing is be patient. So that is my inside the mindset. If you enjoyed this, I would love you to let me know. And for you Wilsonators, make sure you leave a comment. Ask me anything. We're bringing back the hashtag 60 seconds with Niall Wilson. Comment your question below. Niall, what's your favourite animal? Niall, what camera do you use? Niall, what's the best prank? Niall, what's your... I cannot wait to read some of them. Ask me absolutely anything.
So guys, that's vlog, yeah?
Thank you so much for watching.
Hope you enjoyed it. Really appreciate your support as always. Make sure you get your merch at nwclothing.co.uk.
Check out the Body Bible. Start. You can get involved in gymnastics. Remember, train smart. Keep it real. I love you lots. Love that you're different in a cool